I am here today in front of the Great Temple in the Ogmulgee National Park in Macon, Georgia. We are here, my husband and I are here today. The Lord brought us here to redeem the land. And we have redeemed the land with the blood of Jesus and with his mighty power to undo the things that were done here in this place. The Great Temple, the priest, the elite lived in structures on the Great Mound. The Great Temple Mound was built by the Indians that brought baskets of clay and thousands and thousands of baskets of clay to build this mound. They did their rituals and their ceremonies here in this place. You know, but as I was walking and just praying and redeeming the land, I just felt the Spirit of the Lord say that Jesus was the ultimate sacrifice for us. He went to the cross for us. He redeemed us with his blood. And he is the ultimate sacrifice. You know, the Native Americans may have sacrificed here, but Jesus Christ is our ultimate sacrifice. You are now looking at the Great Temple Mound that was made by the Indians over 1,000 years ago. Here is a walkway where you can get up to the top. These are some celebrations and dances. The dress of the Creek Indians. We are looking at the Earthen Lodge at this point, where you see the eagle and also the seats where the chief and elder sat. Some artifacts here, some rituals that were reproduced. They made beautiful pottery from the area. We're looking at the funeral mound at this point, where they found over 100 individuals that were buried in this mound. These are beautiful artifacts and necklaces. And here is a human effigy that was found when they excavated. And as we go and redeem places with his blood, it's powerful. And we can see in the spirit that there are effects that are going on even as we speak. So thank you for viewing. Please pray for this area of Georgia. Thank you. Jesus.